Yeah, so the foundation is so proud and so clear about its mission to promote learning through play that all of our partners, whether we funded them and they've graduated from us or they've moved on, they're still a part of that movement. They're still a part of the learning network. They're still a part of the ambassadors. They're still advocates. They're still evangelists for the kinds of things that we feel are really important. And as the foundation, you know, we want to keep them close. And sometimes that means giving them the kind of support that they need to move from one level of performance to scaling or spreading or inspiring in a whole different way. And it can mean an institutional relationship that is helping them really think about how do they build their business model in another way. On the other hand, it might be connecting them to partners or governments or other actors.